from News 8 WMTW-TV. This is a News 8 Now update.
Good evening. Welcome back to News 8 Now. I'm Tracy Sabol. Police in Portland say a woman was sexually assaulted in a parking lot at a popular jogging path. Police say the jogger had just completed her run and then hopped into her car only to realize a man was in her passenger seat. The woman told detectives that the man sexually assaulted with her as she struggled with him and that he ran off after she honked her horn repeatedly. The man had poor hygiene and may have had tattoos on both forearms. She described him as balding and around 50 years old. A Westbrook school committee member and a former middle school employee charged in connection with the sexual abuse of a 17-year-old student pleaded not guilty today. Derek Glickman is a former ed tech from the Westbrook Middle School Education Department, special education department, that is. He is charged with unlawful sexual contact and sexual abuse of a minor. Court documents say the incident with the student happened between May of last year and this past January. School committee member Suzanne Joyce is charged with hindering apprehension and prosecution. Neither appeared in court, and their lawyers enter pleas on their behalf. Their trial is scheduled for September. Lawmakers in the state Senate say they're rejecting a proposal that would have allowed teachers to carry guns in Maine schools. Some of the Senate members say they didn't like the bill because there was nothing to ensure that armed teachers would have actually enhanced safety in the schools. The proposed law will now be sent to the House. Lewiston City Councilors could vote on a $12.4 million capital improvement bond tonight. More than $100,000 would go towards new locks for the classroom. After the massacre at Sandy Hook Elementary in Newtown, Connecticut, Lewiston School Board proposed changing those locks. They would lock from the inside in order to protect teachers and students in case of emergency. Thanks for joining us here on News 8 Now. We'll be right back.